HPE Ezmeral Container Platform tenant users can author applications easily using KubeDirector Custom Controller to create applications, register them in the HPE Ezmeral Container Platform App Store, and deploy them as a web service endpoint with a few clicks. Administrators can access the Kubernetes Tenant Administrator dashboard screen by selecting the name of the tenant they would like to review. Opening up the web terminal at the bottom of the dashboard puts the user in the correct Kubernetes context of the tenant namespace. There is not a need to define namespace or cluster configuration. In the web terminal, we apply the JSON file, which has a sample prime web service ring boot, using kubectl. This will configure the application namespace, create the application, and generate the YAML files. When we go back to the application dashboard, we can now see the Spring Boot web service application that we created. However, it is not listed as one of the applications that are running. To run the application, we click Launch. Doing so opens the YAML configuration file that has already been created for the application in the tenant namespace. In some cases, the allocated resources may not be sufficient for the given workload. We can quickly update the resource limits for the CPU and memory. We can also edit the members field, which is the number of virtual containers used to create this role. After we click Submit, the configuration is applied to the Kubernetes master of the cluster to create the application pod. When the status of this pod changes to ready, the service will be ready to accept the user request calls. As we noticed, the HPE Ezmeral Container Platform tenant members can launch predefined KubeDirector custom controller applications from the App Store. Additionally, they can use Web Terminal with the right Kubernetes context, use a JSON file to create an application, and then register it in the App Store and launch it as a web service.